What's up, guys? Welcome to another stream. It is Shaded Toast streaming with
Nathan
from
the Friends
Group channel.
And I'm streaming with him.
I'm in it as Shaded Toast. This technically is a voice reveal. I don't know how I feel about that.
Bro, you've done voice reveals so many times before. You talked in so many of our videos.
But I didn't know my normal... I didn't know my YouTube channel. My YouTube channel. Now they do. So, now they know whose voice it is.
I don't have a YouTube channel yet.
Yes, you do.
No, I don't know what to name it.
You did.
Yeah, it was my original name.
I already figured out a name. I might change it later on.
So we're gonna just gonna do like a... we're gonna make some maps. We're gonna do some stuff. But if you watch the stream, we'll show you at the end how to get admin. Because then at the end, no one's going to be watching. After we say we're going to leave, we're going to actually show you how to get admin. But no one's going to know that if you don't watch till now.
I'm just going to show them admin in the beginning.
No, then they're going to know where it is.
Huh. Yeah, and there's only like one person watching my stream.
I'm getting called.
Why does it matter? I'll just show them in the beginning.
I just got a text.
What did it say? I'm going on Twitch and seeing the chat. I'm changing my group. I'm changing my name. Yes, I'm live right now. Choose an existing photo. Why does it look like that? Second of all, hold on, let me fix that. I'll just look for that one I had. Where is it again? So, in all honesty, hey guys, welcome to the stream. Hello, person. I forgot. I'm not reading my chat right now. Sorry guys, but I'm not reading my chat right now. Hold on. I'm just doing something important for a second. The banner. Just do my normal banner.
Somewhere.
Why are you singing? And I changed my username. Hold on. My iPad's gonna die. I need to fix that. What is in the chat? Oh wait, that's me. Yeah, I just put hello everyone. Hello everyone, welcome to another stream. Nathan really up. Today yeah. we're going to play with Tetsuyoko slash Nathan from The Friends, which is a group channel that I am in. My YouTube is Faded Toast if you want to subscribe. And we're going to show you how to get admin if we do get a creator code. If we do actually get a map published, how to get admin in Knockback Mayhem.
And if too many people watch this, we're deleting the video.
This isn't a video, this is a stream.
I mean, we're deleting the stream.
We can't delete a stream. This is a live stream.
You can delete it on your YouTube account.
Once it's over, it's over. Wait, are you streaming on YouTube?
Yeah.
I'm streaming on Twitch.
Oh, I'm streaming on YouTube, so I can delete it if I can.
Okay, let's go. We're just gonna be updating the map a bit.
You go on. I'll be there soon.
This is backrooms. I made this part, right? It's not I'm taking credit. It's not I'm taking credit for something I did. So technically, I'm not stealing it, right? Because I made it. I made this part, right, Nathan?
I'm not in the map yet. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm on a different server right now, so I'm going to be laggy.
Dang. Yeah, but I did make this part of the map.
Yeah.
But it was kind of hard to make the slide look good. I'll be going into the knockback part.
And there were some glitches that prevented us from doing stuff along the way.
Yeah, I'll try to show you not much. Some sword, hammer. I'm not gonna show you how to get admin. This is our winter update.
If we're about to go to the admin room, we're gonna turn off our stream. Or pause it.
This is where admins can watch everyone, monitor everything, and yeah, monitor everyone. If you're being toxic, you're gonna be banned.
Oh shoot! I gotta pause the stream.
Why? Therefore, I think I broke it. Yeah. This is the Sky Arena. Oh, the sky, I mean the people. He even looks like...
Welcome.
He is a bus that I decorated. Totally not made most of it. Made a fancy... I totally didn't just make the bus look fancy, totally. I put this fire and the balloon here, it hurts. As you can see. There's some stuff here. Some beastly things. Yes, turbines. Yes, here is a custom, kind of customly made cube skin. I made this, right?
Made what?
The cube skin driving the
bus. I thought I made that. I'm joking though. You obviously made it.
I was literally about to cry.
Like, taking credit of what I did?
The four spawners. I'm gonna move the rift somewhere else. This is the admin room. Not much. This is the admin room for...
But this is only you're only able to see inside it.
This is the bus admin room. You can see inside it normally. This is
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25.
Should we show them the mech? They're not gonna be able to see the mech ever, so like, should show them what the mech looks like from the inside. I'm gonna go show them right now.
Okay.
This is the outside of the map, not that interesting. I know, looks pretty normal. What are you doing? It's not... Nathan, it has to be thicker.
Bro, it doesn't mean it needs to be perfect.
No, it's like too skinny. Look, there's like double.
I know, dude.
What do you want it to be too skinny as?
Bro, why did you delete it?
Because.
Bro! This is supposed to be the area. What are you trying to do? Stop messing with it.
This looks cool. And they can't escape. You kind of have to make it so they can't build in here, though.
You know.
That's a big problem.
And they can't see the outside world.
And they're not supposed to go like... Oh, I can't build.
Oh yeah, they can see it up here. They can see the outside world up here. I'm gonna go. I'll be right back, okay?
I'll make, like, some decor for the outside world. Fancy. Yeah. But 3 hours, the full 3 hours of the movie was worth it. It was still worth it. Yeah. Hmm. I just reloaded the name of you. Oh well, doesn't matter. Doesn't matter anymore. Is a building for you guys. Yes, you guys can have a building. Just a building. To learn out multiple buildings. So if you guys find a glitch to get out, I'm not gonna do anything about it. Nathan might, I just won't. I'm the decorator, okay? It's not much of my problem now, is it? As a visual designer, it's not my problem if you guys escape. Please don't try to find a way to escape, though. Technically, this is Nathan's map, so like he's the boss. So technically, he's our boss. Is he a good boss? I mean, yeah, sure. I'd say he's a good boss. It's probably because he's my friend though. Oh well. Doesn't matter anyways. I mean, yeah, technically it does matter, but like, if he's a good boss or not. Even though he said it's not supposed to be perfect. It's not working. Just up it by one. Good enough, doesn't matter. Whee! See, that looks good. But I'm done. I'm gonna show you guys the mech now. Here is where you can knock things like this. I need to check on that for a second. Oh. And then how do I get it back? You just knock it back. Nope, that's going towards the admin room, not the, oh no, yeah. That's just the gate. That's the way that while I was moving here. Yes, you can knock things back, just like that. Here is admin tower. Chase, quiet, quiet! Here's admin base number one. Quiet. I'm gonna kick you. Sorry about that. He's kind of annoying. We kind of all know how young the siblings are. Unless you're a single child. Lucky. But if you have siblings, you know what pain I'm going through. Nathan's too young for siblings, actually. You know the pain he should be going through. Quiet! No. Be quiet. I will kick you. Mom! Who? Good enough. Okay. I'll show you the admin lounge. It's not much. This is the lounge. I probably shouldn't be showing you guys this. Hold on. I'm not gonna show you the admin lounge. Probably thinking, hey, Toast. What is that giant thing in the sky? That's a mech. Have you heard of those? Yes. I believe you have. So here's the head of the mech. Quiet! Everyone's gonna be telling me because I'm being mean and he's not being quiet. Yeah. That's cool. Even these kind of emotes have. And goes here's the head. Hold on. You guys will probably never see the head unless he stands on the end of the stream. You can stand till the end of the stream if you want to, but like, sure. Here's the head. Not much for the head. Just the head. Just the head of a giant robot. I made this by myself, by the way. I guess you could call it an OP if you want to. Here are the beds. 4 beds, yes, I know how to do math. You jump out. I did that wrong, hold on. You can jump out. Here is a chest control of the robot. Pretty cool, yeah, I made this all by myself. Like, by myself, kinda. I made this by myself. Kinda cool, I guess. It's gonna take a moment, okay? This is a thing. This is another thing. This is another thing. Yeah, I'm just showing them the admin I'm just showing them admin.
Okay, I was trying to relax for now because I was kind of getting, my back was aching and stuff.
Okay.
Growing pains, I hate it.
I did kind of tell them how you, basically my boss.
Okay. I'll make a deal with you. You could do whatever you want to this map on one condition.
Mm-hmm.
You need to... One second. Trying to remember.
I'm not giving you money.
No.
What? What? Oh, yeah. It's mine. Thank you.
Gift me. Not now.
You see.
Just gift me... $10 worth of V-Bucks.
I'm still streaming.
In New Year's Eve, I'll let you do anything you want if you give me $10. Just $10. That's what you have to do. $10 on New Year's Eve. And you get to control this entire- I'm joking, no. You just need to do this one thing. No more yelling or being mad at me.
I'm not getting mad at you, I'm yelling at my children. You know how siblings are.
Yeah, we just need to take our anger out on each other, so I just want no more of that for a few months, okay? And you get full control of this map.
Yo, look at this. I gave him eyes.
Do you want full control of this map? Do you want full control of this map?
No, why?
Wait, you don't? Why? You always tell me it's my map. And so I get to do whatever I want with it. Now it's gonna be yours, so I can't make that excuse anymore.
I mean, I don't want full control, I just want, like, co-owner or, like, something like that, I don't know.
So it's our map?
Technically. Can you help me with that robot with arms and legs?
Bro, we don't need to do that, we can just... Wait.
I'm gonna make his neck. Look at this goofy head.
Oh shoot.
I'm still streaming. I know, it's been like
Wait, it's
2 hours.
5 p.m. Shouldn't it already be downtime?
Why are we still in the game? I thought we would be kicked out of the game or something. Shouldn't we be kicked out though?
It's in 52 minutes.
Oh, so we have like how long? How long do we have, Nathan?
Oh my god.
What?
Bro.
What?
We only have 18 days until next season already?
That's, first of all, that's a lie.
No?
Second, don't lie to me. I know there's not 18 days until next season.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know there's not 18 days until next season.
There is 18 days until next season.
I feel like you're lying.
It's the 15th. This season ends in December.
Yeah,
December. This season's ending in 18 days.
Not exactly 18 days. Nathan, did you go back to lobby?
I couldn't do anything. And I was also getting... I'm just giving this a few minutes.
Listen, I hope you know they put updates like every week. Nathan, was I supposed to show them the admin lounge? Okay, I'm done streaming. Wait, hold on. Can we show Nathan? Nathan, can we show them the admin room now? Nathan. Oh my god. What? What? What do you want? Being sick.
Hey, hello. Hey, hello.
Nathan, look at this, it's perfect. Nathan, look at the engine.
You ready?
Yeah. Look at this monstrosity I've made of the engine. Nathan, come to the robot and look at the engine. I just added a little bit of particles. Not a lot, just a bit. You know, just a little bit of particles. Oh. Nathan, look what else I'm making. You're not gonna like it either. You're gonna hate me for doing this, but I'm making another robot. A lot of people. I don't want a loop. Okay, sirs. There is just one loop I need. Mm-hmm.